saying Jen will just create jobs that people can get back to work. Because when people work, they get their homes repaired. So them having work gives me work. That sounded like a domino effect of what passes down. So unless there's some way of putting money into smaller businesses where they can grow, we're talking about more like taxes and stuff to give people to operate. The banks got bailed out with a lot of money, but they didn't do anything by lowering rates. You hear people complaining about paying 29-30%+ on call and credit cards and stuff when the banks just got billions of dollars. This doesn't seem fair. When you put money in a savings account, you don't even get a 1% anymore. So adjusting some of the costs that people are struggling with now, I think would help everybody else, which in turn would help me.